if you like. Question number one. Questions, Ethan.
Job.
Question number two. Question, yay.
Good job.
Question number three, the reference model answer. Reference model answer, question number three. Question, according to 1 Peter chapter 4, verse
5.
Okay.
Shall give account to him that is ready to judge the quick and the dead. Ready to judge who?
You got it.
Job.
Question number four is the finish the verse. Finish the verse. Question number four. Question. And if?
The righteous scarcely be saved. Where shall be ungodly and the sinner appear?
You got it. Question number five is a reference. Question five is a reference. Question, according to James chapter 1, verse 20.
321.
Okay.
Wherefore, lay apart all filthiness and superfluities of naughtiness and receive meekness, the engrafted word, which is able to save your souls.
Question?
We are saying what?
Yeah.
Job.
Question number six. Interrogative. Interrogative question number six. Question, who would, number five,
who would call the friend of God, Abraham?
Good try.
With Mannheim City Bag, question number seven, I got to finish this and the next. Finish this and the next. Question number seven. Question, not using.
Not using your liberty.
Good job.
Question number eight. Question, a lot. She probably sitting back. Question number nine. Interrogative. Question nine is interrogative. Question. Who will? Who Try. Can you use that for free questions going to the team? That's Shaperstown. It is, who walketh about seeking whom you may devour?
God,
you're
scared of devil.
Question number 10 is a reference. Question, according to James chapter 3 and verse 6.
For every kind of beast, and of birds, and of serpents, and of things in the sea is tamed, and hath been tamed of mankind.
Good job.
Question number 11. Question, have not.
Yeah, Laurie.
I'm out Sea Valley.
For Atlanta 120, Sea Valley 40, Chambertown 10.
Challenge. So we have Martina, Derek, and correspondent number one. All right, Kelsey. All right, so Martina, Derek, Kelsey. Everyone else sit tight, please. We'll go to the next question. Question number 12. Question.
Likewise. Also, the husbands dwell with them according to knowledge, giving honor to others.
That's right.
Ah, good try.
Likewise, also Rahab. That ends the challenge here, so that puts them back to 100. And we are moving on to question number 13. Question with number 3.
With the ring, you put the ignorant. Silence the ignorant.
You got it.
Good job.
Question number 14. A reference question. Question, according to James chapter 5, verse 3.
But above all things, my brethren, swear not, either by heaven, either by the earth, either by any other oath, but let your yea be yea, and your nay, nay, lest you fall into condemnation. Fall away.
Yeah.
Good job.
Sorry. All right. So now see you, Billy.
Mannheim
100, Shea Valley 80, Shaperstown 10. Mannheim, go Mannheim. Question number 15. I gotta finish the verse. Finish the verse. Question number 15. Question. If
ye be reproached for the name of Christ, happy are ye. For the spirit of glory and of God resteth upon you. On their part he is evil spoken of, but on your part he is glorified.
Alright, I think that puts So attack it first, so shake your sound. Dismiss for now. Do a little timeout. Break the timer first. Just take the stop a second. Great. Question number 16 is a multiple answer. Multiple answer, question number 16. Question,
Diva.
You got it.
Yes!
First place then for Mannheim. Second place for Shea Valley.